All right, hello everyone. Welcome to Maize. I don't know much about the game, but it has voice acting, and I love that, especially when it's an indie game. And it has sentient corn. What else could be better? Let's go find out what's going on. And obviously, I don't need to, but I'm going to point to the fact that this is also a corn maze. Let's run. It looks really nice, too. That's what brought me in with the trailer. It's kind of creepy. I don't know if it will meet my expectations of it being a very weird game, but I think it's a short adventure, sort of 3D point and click type game. The pointing hand icon appears. Click the left button. Well, okay, I already. Whoa, that's. Holy crap! Oh, there we go. Well, what? Slot for hand, slot for key, circular slot. So I guess we have to go find three different pieces. There's escape repeat, enter the pause. Well, I know that. Some of these are pretty. Like, is this your first game? If this is your first game, this would be helpful. Alright, there's corn. Let's go this way. This is the right way. Pressing Q does absolutely nothing. Alright, thanks. Alright, I want to see some corn here. Not be blinded. Let's see. Click the left mouse button to pick up items. When the grab icon appears, I know how to pick up a donut. Add it to your inventory. Oh, that's actually one thing I didn't look at. English muffin. Hard as granite. This muffin is most definitely nowhere near fit for consumption, despite how much you try. All you've done is given yourself a headache. Oh no! Not a headache. Press E to examine your equipped item. Well, I already did that. Just says it's hard. I assume I have to take it back to that door, maybe? But until I'm stopped... Hey, look, I'm stopped. This gives me flashbacks of the Stanley Parable with those orange, bright orange boxes and impenetrable corn. Press spacebar to look at your store items. Oh, I didn't actually see that. A note lazily scribbled includes a stock greeting, encourages the reader to enjoy a complimentary snack on desk. It's the reader to mind the boxes. Also says, open the big door and we'll probably say hello. Well, okay, that's not cryptic. There's a door that way. Okay, good to know. Good to know indeed. You see the place icon, you can use an item. Click left. The wrong item. Okay, so I guess I need to click. I don't know how to use the welcome note. That's probably not what I need to use. Probably just is telling you how to... It's telling you that you have to open the door. Okay, the barn's that way. The door's the other way. I still think that I should have brought that back to the door. But... there's still plenty. I can grab more than one item. Hey guys, I see something in there. It's a meat grinder. I can click it almost. Right, nothing for me back there. Let's go to the greenhouse, I guess. Open chicken coop. Oh, it's a chicken coop. Tomato, tomato. And Mr. Key. All right. So we're about to talk to sentient corn. I have to go around in the front. I'll try this just to not waste time, but yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, let's open this door. Ooh, that is loud. I think everyone's going to yell at me. I don't think this is a horror game, so I don't think I have much to be worried about, but I don't know. Let's look at this other item. An invoice for a commissioned wooden statue. Cost is in the hundreds of thousands. Items on the list include chopping down a large old oak tree, carved statue out of oak tree, and hospital bills for injuries sustained chopping down oak tree. It is a comedy. Carved statue out of oak tree. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't have a flashlight, do I? Because everything is really, really not bright. That is understandably creepy. Hello? I'm glad these are brightly highlighted, because I would not be able to see them otherwise. Having no talent at the genre, the author mistakenly revealed the murderer's identity on the first page. Night Danger. Spent the rest of the novel outlining a story about the detective buying a pair of pants. Hey, but it's published. Got a crate. It's a nice little puzzle game. Sasha, got something jammed inside. Well, I want to know what's in there. Oh, I gotta do this. I thought I could use a donut or something. Let's get out of here. Donut? Crate? Can I smash the crate in there? Fine. What about rancid oil? Can I just throw that in there? Nope. That'd be the easiest puzzle ever. But it's nice I have a couple of things. Ooh, what's that? A plank? I can't. Oh, let's see. See again, do not crouch. You can do this forever. Locked secret door, making it much less secret. Right, here we go. Where are you, corns? I'm grabbing so many items. Fuse box, missing a fuse. Well, I need a fuse. So I found a bunch of places and items that I do not know where to go. Yay, I can get out. Simple dimple. So my guess, I've already explored everywhere around here, and every item is brightly highlighted. How many times you press it, Q still does nothing. I think this game would benefit a little bit more from an active narrator. I really do. What do we got here? A nail. Jammed in the wall of the outhouse. Ugh. What does that mean, a mediocre rock? You know what that means? I can probably... Wait. I don't get to use the rock? This is a rock you found near an outhouse. You don't know why you have it. It's absolutely mediocre in every way. Its name is Jauncey. Of course you don't know why you have it. I don't know why I have any of it. And by the way, the stuff... There's a lot of, I don't know what to call it. The models fade in very badly. Like, the view distance is very short. And I know they had to have done that because the performance wasn't too great. It's looking great to me. I mean, it is only 30 FPS, but... It's a solid 30 FPS. I could see why a game like... Or a setting like this would... be tough on the frame rates. Okay, so we're gonna go back. We go all the way back. Wait, no, we're not. We're gonna go this way. Hello, sir. You are disproportioned. Gotta make sure we find a hammer, something to get the thing stuck from the meat grinder. What am I doing here? Alright, a fan. Oh, come on. It's like, see, that didn't show up. Oh, here we go. Yeah, certain things don't come into focus until you're right up on them. I do not like that. I know it had to be done the way they worked things out, but it seems like it was a band-aid. All right, we're going back to the door. Because we've found everything we can find that I can remember. Or we just go to the stump. To the windmill. No, I want to go to the door. I'm thinking maybe the old donut will fit in the door. This type of game, I think it would work. Did I forget anything in here? No. To the back. Man, I thought I would have found some corn by now. This way? Oh, great. Great. This is the thickest corn I've ever seen. Good job, farmer, whoever you are. I'm going to get lost, too. There we go, that's what I wanted. Okay, so we have a circular slot, so we can put this in there. Oh, that would have been so funny. I don't have any of this stuff. I'm not even sure if I have a hand. I'm not sure if I'm human. Okay, now back to the water. Did I miss something at the water? Well, we're gonna find out. Lot of running. Picked up a ton of items. What's over here? Oh, it's something I can't get to. Cool. Oh, cool. I can't get back here either. I realize it was the first area, and I know there was a lot of backtracking. Unnecessary backtracking. But I thought maybe I forgot something. With indie games, the professional touch isn't always there. In this case, for this reason, it was. So, sorry for assuming. Sometimes they're not always intuitive. And there's a huge ring right there. Okay, I obviously forgot something. Or I have enough items to do something. Maybe the broken shovel handle can knock that thing loose in the meat grinder. At this point, I am just running around in circles. Oh, nope. But that did help me. I know that I need to go this way to get back to the most recent area. Hello. Such a long walk. Need to find Chauncey a home. I think the house, the area surrounding the house and the house is where I should go. I think this is the most... This is the place left least said. There's that nail I need to get out. Oh, John Deere. Oh, there's an entire upstairs that I didn't notice. Well, that certainly helps. Or did I already go up here? Kind of in my own mind. Bobby pin. Well, I don't have a lock. A proper lock. I really hope this isn't the type of game that just... tells you exactly where to put everything. I mean, what's the point then? I mean, look at this. Also, it's... perhaps it's just hating the game. I'm afraid to click this. Oh, God. Please don't... Alright, just... Okay, good. Ooh, it didn't crash. Alright. Placed fruit crate on the floor. How do I push it? With the broken... Oh! Okay, why did I need that? Alright, so we pushed it away. Let's find... Oh, so we can go... Oh, we can go up the steps. I'm waiting for just some corn to jump out at me. Oh, WWT-40. Man. That is a creepy gnome. I think any good game has to have a creepy gnome. That might be creepier, a bunch of different mandrakes in jars. At least that's what it looks like, or a collection of random roots. It is! You just have to put everything here. I don't even know. An item can be placed here, it looks exactly like something I don't have. Well, that sucks. So there's a little bit to that. So the story better be amazing. Oh, this is cool. I will not knock the visuals, though. I really like the way it looks. And I like the detail put into it. However, placing things certain ways and then forcing you to do it is annoying. Like, I would try to check out this chest. It looks interesting, but I know already that there's no reason to have it. All right, what are you? Ooh. Story. Much of it can't be read, but the words abject failure appear several times. So does hurt feelings, sentient corn stalks, and why did we do this? Okay. So we found a place that is unfinished, of course. Let me think. I have a mallet. I don't even remember where I got the mallet. I probably just got it. Maybe the mallet. Can I jump out? No, I can't even jump out. Like, wouldn't you think that would be an amazing place to jump out? It's a good little view, though, I guess. But now I can't find where... Ooh, this is a 5 and a 2. Something like that wouldn't be interesting, would it? Where's the exit? Okay, here's the exit. Alright, so I came in here. I can still see if there's anything that needs to be done in here. In this area. Does not look like it. That's weird. Maybe I just missed it? Or didn't have the... I don't know. This is the way up, right? Well, we've definitely been in there. Okay, old house. I am about done with you. Just doing a really quick sweep. Ooh, what are you? Is that a burger wrapper? I think it's ketchup and mustard. See, I like that. I like the little details. They put little details. So let's see if I can... It doesn't tell you how to do this. Something's jammed inside. So a bobby pin maybe? No. None of it. But that's alright. We still have not exhausted all of our locations. And then we have this. Maybe a bobby pin connected? No, that's not how electronics work. Just give it a little once over here. Nyeh, nyeh. Out. So we gained a mallet. I'm trying to think of anything where we needed a mallet. Let's go see if I can knock this nail. I'm not really sure if a mallet would fix this. Wait, I thought the nail was in here. No, it was in the outhouse. Whatever. There was also a sign to the windmill. And I'm not sure if I've been there yet. There it is. Okay, can I knock it out? Man, there's plenty of things I could have used. Whatever. It's a good place for an outhouse, at least. Except for it's surrounded by corn. Like, that type of outhouse. Alright. Nothing in there, nothing in there. I'm running out of places that I haven't missed. Or have missed. So crouching. Crouching isn't a thing. I'm trying to think of an area where I needed this mallet. I cannot think of one. And I think these are just... Wait, what did it say? Folio items. Yeah, they're just little pieces of interest. Okay, let's go down over here to the statue. I don't know. Gotta go around it. Look, make a good look. No. Yeah, right. I haven't been to the windmill because it won't let me. I guess the lovely corn people are gonna let me through when I've properly put everything in its place. Oh, that's cool. It has a lot of solar panels for such an old house. And then is this an alternate way? Oh, it's just this way. Yeah, so this area is blocked off. I'm gonna go see if any of this stuff can be put into that hole. I don't think it can. I think I'm just gonna waste a lot of my time. Oh my god, I don't wanna... Maybe the entire game ends at this door. That kind of makes sense. This door is like the way out or something. Slot for a key. Yeah, none of this works. I completely missed something. I know I did. But at least the sentient corn is happy for me to be here, probably? They want me to uncover the truth or something? I don't know. They seem to be leading me in the right way. Except for now I'm lost. Not lost in the maze, just lost in general as to what to do next. Hello? Yeah, there's stuff I'm missing in this house. I did it once. I probably did it again. So we got the meat grinder, we have the nail, and then we have the something on the top of the house. So I guess I'll just have to go in the freaking house again. Smash something perfectly flat with this. Oh, remember, you can never unflatten things with this. It is the mallet's greatest weakness. I forgot it gave you a little... Though the smell is strong enough to overcome a herd of yaks, you could use it to loosen something you need to remove. For some reason, an image of gloved hand pops into your head, leading directly to you walking straight into a wall. Okay, so I thought I tried this on it, but maybe I didn't. Let's go to the... No, not that. Where is it? Past that? Over here? Yeah, it's over here. The outhouse. Putting this on the nail and loosening the nail. I'm guessing. Here. Well, you didn't lead me in the right direction. Maybe I could have turned hints off, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Let's see what this says. Extremely useful for picking a lock, but you mistakenly thought it was a pencil and wrote a very detailed account of your day up to that point. Didn't notice there was no ink until a few hours. Man, I am an idiot. That's actually probably true in this case, because I'm flailing about trying to figure out where to go. Anything in here? No? I'm just trying to think of something to loosen. I already tried pouring this in the little thing. If I go in this direction, I will have an epiphany. Going backwards. Oh, and then there's that fuse. Just try it on everything. Didn't think that would work. So I'm not surprised. Looking very closely. What are those? Potatoes? I hope so. I like the detail. Sugar bagels. I can't. Easy something time. Easy hot time. Toilet cleaner on top of the food. That's just great. I just want a new item. I feel like I'm missing something. Also, that's a litter box. Alright, let's try all these. None of those work. Good to know. Just kind of grabbing around. There's a toaster. I'm getting stuck on a game that tells you exactly. Oh, I didn't even go in this area. Crap! I'm an idiot. I'm getting everything I need now. Okay. Rancid corn oil in sink. The smell is worse than imagined. I'm gonna hate this game by the end, not because of the game, but because it keeps crashing fraps. And it does tell you at the beginning that it's known to crash fraps. But I'm using it anyway. I don't want to learn a whole new program for one game. I know I'll eventually have to. Anyway, I gotta go up to the attic. Go up to the attic. Where are you? Where's the attic? Oh yeah, I have to cross over this. Right, there should be... This is where I should pick nail clippers, probably? Is that what that... Oh, it's not. It's something else, but we're gonna try it anyway. Shit. Okay. Well, we picked up nail clippers and got rid of a lot of other things. Nail clippers do not work in the little thing. Oh, son of a bitch. I get lost in here and I shouldn't. It's the easiest maze ever. They probably don't work to get the nail out because the nail is bigger than the clippers, but you never know. Just look around here. I want to make sure I got everything. Ooh, that's a good view of that circle over there. Latex gloves. Alright. Let's get out of here again. Wait. Similar situation. Nothing of importance. Okay. Not everything is important, sir. Okay, to the outhouse for the 50,000th time. I might not even do this one. There's nothing over there, as far as I can remember. Just looking at it from different angles, it always helps. Okay, get these nail clippers out. Let's see. Vigilant as you are when it comes to personal hygiene, the only two things these clippers will do for you are grip something lodged in a wall. Okay, then that is going to be the case. They're the largest... Yep, pulled rusty nail out of the wall with nail clippers. For some reason, the first thing that pops in your head is that it would be a good conductor of electricity, possibly as a fuse. Yeah, this is very hand-holdy. I didn't notice that to begin with. I mean, it's very obvious. Everything I've missed so far is because I just didn't see it lying on the ground, so I didn't have the item. But once you have the item, it tells you exactly what to do. Against safety regulations. Pull the switch. Slightly less dark than it was before. Perfect. And then I'll probably be able to see stuff that I couldn't before. Let's find out. Anything interesting in here? I think I could already see that stuff. And of course, nothing to do with that. We need another item. I hear something. Oh. It sounded like pitter-pattering. CD player. Picked up a seat. Good for you. A new path is open to you. To the barn and silo. Bum bum bum. So I will be coming back to this house. See what this says. An old CD, its label faded, pressed on the first batch of CDs ever created. This brand was notoriously expensive and even more unreliable, making even the greatest of symphony sounds something a concussed elephant would make while stumbling around in a music shop. Well, that doesn't help me. So, I wasn't able to get it out. So it wasn't that I was able to see things. It was just that there was no power to it. Okay. Let's get this in huge chunks then, I guess. I think I need to go that way. Good time to call it. Well, next time we'll go to the silo. Thank you everyone for watching. I know this will pick up when we start hearing corn talk. See you later.